Hey, thanks, Andy. It's me, Rom Tengen, here at the Wishes Forever Fountain, where many kids have cast wishes for at least 4 years. I used to come here with my kids. Little Jerry threw pennies in that fountain right there. He had his wish to keep both parents. He got maybe one of them. I haven't seen him in weeks. Probably wonders where I am. If I saw him, I'd tell him we could go. 60% off of the children's place. 60. But the wishes, the restraining order, can't see anything. She won't talk to me. She won't do anything, Karen. Whatever. Back to you, Andy.